এক্সপেরিমেন্টাল ট্রেনার ফর ACDC সোর্স ট্রেনার কিট, অর্ডার কোড ইজ 3631। সো দিস ইজ দ্য ট্রেনার কিট, দিস ব্লক ইজ ফর রেজিস্টার, ডিফারেন্ট টাইপস অফ রেজিস্টার আর হেয়ার, দিস ইজ ইন্ডাক্টার্স, দিস ইজ ক্যাপাসিটার্স অ্যান্ড দিস ইজ ইলেকট্রোলাইটিক ক্যাপাসিটার্স, দিস ইজ এসি সোর্স 18 ভোল্ট 9 ভোল্ট, and these are the DC source, fixed DC source 5 volt, 9 volt and 12 volt. This is a variable resistor block. The range is 1, this one is for 10 kilo ohm and this is 1 mega ohm. This is main switch to turn on or off the kit. User manual and patch parts are included with this kit, and to do the experiments we will need a function generator and the oscilloscope. Our first experiment is verification of low pass RC circuit. For this we are going to build this connection here. So first connect 1k resistor with 10 microfarad capacitor. Connect 4.7 microfarad capacitor and we will give input signal here across the resistor, and we will observe the output here across the capacitor. So connect the negative lead of the audio frequency generator here, and we will give input here, and we will observe the output across the capacitor. So connect the negative lead of the CRO here and positively the capacitor. Keep sine frequency at 1 kHz and the amplitude at 10 volt. We have all used passive device, so there is no need to turn on the kit. We can get the result without turning on the kit now. We will vary the frequency from 1 Hz to 10 MHz. Sorry, 1 MHz. So this is the frequency. You can see the amplitude voltage here, 9.76. So also from here you can get the input voltage. You can get the input voltage. This is VE, and note down this voltage as V out. This is VP, and you can find the gain, that is A equals to V in by V out. Now I am slowly increasing the frequency. Also note down the V out for each frequency, V out and VE for each frequency. We can see as I am increasing the frequency, the amplitude is decreasing. This is 100 Hz frequency and the amplitude is 2.80 volt. So again vary the frequency. You can see as we are increasing the frequency, the strength of signal is decreasing. So this is a low pass filter which allows low pass frequency signal but cut off high pass frequency signal. You can also get the cutoff frequency from here. Cutoff equals to 1 by 2 pi RC with the help of this formula. Oh. also note down at which frequency the amplitude become around 0.7 volt. That will be your cutoff frequency. Our next experiment is observation of low pass RC circuit as an integrator. For this experiment, the circuit diagram will remain same. We just need to give square wave frequency instead of sine wave frequency. So give square wave frequency, and you can see at the output we will get triangular frequency. So this is low pass RC circuit as an integrator. Our next experiment is verification of high pass RC circuit. This is the circuit diagram for high pass RC circuit. So first we will connect this capacitor, 4.7 microfarad capacitor, with a resistor, 1k resistor. Now we will give input signal here at the capacitor, that is sine wave frequency, and we will observe output signal across the resistor. So keep the amplitude 10 VP. Now we will observe the output waveform, vary the sine wave output from 1 Hz to 1 MHz. So we can see that we are getting the output. So this is our Vout, and this is our V input. So from this we can get the gain, that is A equals to V in by V out. So note down the gain for every frequency. You can see, as this is a high pass filter, it will block frequencies below its cutoff frequency and allow the frequencies which is above the cutoff frequency. So here as we can see, this is the maximum frequency for this sine wave, for this audio frequency generator, and this is the output waveform. Next experiment is observation of high pass RC circuit as differentiator. So for this, the circuit will be remain same. We just need to give square wave in place of sine wave. So this is the square wave, set the amplitude around 5 peak to peak volt, this is the output waveform. Now we will lower the frequency. This is the frequency, that these are the frequencies, those are above cutoff frequency. Now as the frequency become lower the cutoff frequency, the output become like this. So these are the frequencies. That are below the cutoff frequencies. Our next experiment is to implement a band pass filter using RC circuit. So this circuit here is the band pass filter. So here we have used two filter, that is one low pass RC circuit and high pass RC circuit. So first we will give 1 kilo ohm. We will connect 1 kilo ohm resistor with a 0.1 microfarad capacitor, and again from this resistor we will connect another 0.1 microfarad capacitor. From this capacitor we will connect 1 kilo ohm resistor. So we will give input across the low pass RC circuit, that is across this resistor, 1 kilo ohm resistor, and we will observe the output at the high pass RC circuit, that is across this resistor 1K. So connect the negative terminal here and the positive terminal here, and we will give input. I connect the negative terminal at this capacitor and we will give input here. The peak to peak voltage around 10. This is our output waveform. From this note the gain. So we will give vary the frequency from 1 hertz to 1 megahertz, and note down the gain for each frequency. This is 1 hertz. Now I am increasing the frequency. So we can see here the VP is very low, it is around 560 millivolt. So increase the frequency and we can see that the strength of the signal is also increasing. We can see that it is increasing. Now again it is decreasing. So this is band pass RC circuit. So band pass RC circuit allows a certain band of frequencies and blocks all the frequencies above the band and below the band. Our next experiment is to implementation of low pass RL circuit. So For this we will use inductor and resistor. This is the circuit diagram that we are going to build. So first connect, then mh inductor with a 100 ohm resistor. So from this inductor, from across this inductor we will give the input signal, and across this resistor we will observe the output signal. So keep this around 10 dB and we will vary the signal from 1 Hz to 1 MHz. So we can see that this is our output signal, this is the V out, 3.26 volts. So from this we can calculate the gain, that is A equals to V in by V out. Now I am increasing the signal slowly. We can see that as the frequency is increasing, peak to peak voltage is also decreasing. Can see at 100 hertz or 1 MHz the peak to peak voltage is around 200 mV. So this is low pass RL circuit which allows frequency below the cutoff frequency and block all the frequencies which is above the cutoff frequency.